So we're playing Light Brigade. It's got some religious-y tone kind of things, but it's not at all. I don't know. It's, you know, there's nothing to do with religion, really, in any way besides that. It's, you'll see. It's not pushing any kind of particular religion-y thing on you or anything like that. It's just a game that's based on some weird religious premise that it's. But the gameplay is excellent. Alright. Can I steal more notes? It still seems kind of small though. I'm about to super play No Man's Sky. Gotta play some more No Man's Sky. Oh, wrong way. Feel pretty normal. This is kind of like. Yeah, look, I'm pretty. Let's do this. Come here, guy.
Do that.
Yeah, I did that. Let's get the bow. So, you pray at the table, it loads everything. Well, most things you gotta hold up to 32 arrows and fence it. And a couple, I don't know why it doesn't load everything. Everything you do, it says it does. That's it. You get your wand. Now what am I doing? Anyways, this is the wand. It's kind of cool. Had no actual target to shoot at. All right. So we got our knives. Bow. Wand, four pouches, and then stuff's really tall. I don't know. Here, well, let me try the settings again now, because I put it on. I am sitting. Figure that little mystery out. Okay. I grew up in Leaves. When I heard what happened there, I realized everyone I knew was gone. You're an odd looking fellow. Chess key. Crystal of War. Chain shot, yes. Touch that, doink, chain shot. And then, I don't want any of those. Save my money.
Oh.
See you, dude. I don't know what the difference between the sun run thing and daily run, like, daily run thing or the other thing. I don't know why there's a different one, but I'll do this daily run thing. 2%. Huh? It was 3% though. Did it reset, I guess? I don't know.
Yeah.
A stable portal may give us a second chance. Sure. Okay, I don't know. There's a lot of cryptic stuff in this game. It's cool, man. Wolves move fast, listen, and be on guard. Creating new battleground, Old Forest 1. So it's all procedurally generated, most of the levels. Not all of them, some of them are static. I still don't know how I got to the second boss last time I played. And I was recording. And then something screwed up and my recording got corrupted, so I was really unhappy with that. But that happens, you know, you gotta kind of that kind of looking over there. So I can't see part. So you have, here's some stat stuff, here's your hit points, how many lives you have, two. I have 100 coins, 0 souls to purify, that ranks you up. So I need more, like 10,000 more souls to rank up. And my prayer is ready. The prayer has a couple functions, but the one function it's talking about is to scan where all the things are, and special stuff. So the star there, this magic thing, and all the red dudes are enemies. So anyways, I got a bow here. I got chain shot, so it'll bounce targets. Activate it. Charm primed. Hit that guy right in the head. I think it hit a guy next to him too. So we got some souls for that. 130 souls. There'll be treasure hidden all on the ground. It's not very big. So you can collect your shot arrows. But you can also find some. You got it. And then you'll find players that have died, and you can set them free. It's very cool. So you'll see names you might recognize if you know other people who play this game. There's a bear trap down there. You can see my arrow. There's a couple guys up there. So I'll chain shot them. Excellent. How much time left on the prayer? 14 seconds to cool down. See them in your left and where they are. There and one there. No problem. I'll get shot. Close. Kill it. Reasonable. Joust. BT3. Be free, my friend. Yeah, I gotta look around for treasures too. I mean, like little hidden things, like little pots over there. But this is gonna be a curve. No, it's not. What was it? It's just souls. Oh, there we go. Late popped over. So this is a what? Oh crap! Here it is. Crap. No. Oh, missed. Oh, ho. Standard fit and muzzle attached, plus by physical damage. This is actually really good. It's velocity, so we'll stick that on there. Now we've got massive damage. Excellent. I left an arrow back here. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Where'd my knife go? Oh, I threw it. That's right. Threw it. Okay, let's gather treasures here. So yeah, there's lots of classes. Bomber dude, SMG guy. You start off with rifling, which is pretty good actually. I think rifling's actually better ones. SMG's kind of fun. Rifles. Powerful for sure. I don't know. You know. Ooh. Canister. Oh, it broke by itself. That's handy. Money. Alright. Oh, money there. I think got everything down in this little. Sometimes things in trees to shoot down and things like that. Sometimes you can donate your extra stuff and get souls and things. Sometimes you meet allies. You can give them ammo and they'll give you things. Oh, this is very ancient, so okay. So I'm looking at these little areas that's sunlight. Yeah, they really like to hide the things in the nooks and crannies a lot. Search every little bit, and you want to because you need that money. Sometimes there's places you can exchange little things you can exchange money for. You have to look. There can even be like these trees can have a hollow section at the bottom and they'll have like things hidden. Bear traps will reset. Sometimes bad guys will come through these portals. Big bad guys. I understand that we come from anything that can happen at any time. It's scary as crap. Find cover before engaging enemies. Hold force. Pick up their weapons, not bows, but like the guns, and they would. Spot them with your teleporter thing too. They'll just make see the red glow over there. Just a trap there. I'm looking for treasure. So close. Shouldn't shoot. I like shooting from distance, but it's dangerous to death. I mean, arrows. Okay, let's wait till I get closer. I can't afford these arrows. Good shot. That's a long distance. The fog. This thing is cool. Hardly ever get that one. Use it later. Use it on the site, no. Maybe the boss or something. I don't know how I'm gonna do that second boss. I probably should have looked up how to deal with it. Maybe my friend Rob will. Along this live stream, and he'll be like, you know? I'm gonna use a piece of crow. Got the wheels here, this one. Just the bear trap. It's also traps in the trees and things hanging in the trees you can get. Yeah. The bear traps don't generally kill you, but they will make you really weak hit points, and they'll also hold you in place for a short while. Okay, I think that this area will. Dude, stake to the trees. Be free, dudes. Poor dudes. Grave money. Get to the treasure in a moment. Thank you. bunch of wood, there's something we can buy or sell. Cards on. Okay. 5% ignore damage. 5% bolt threshold. Meets with health below 5%, but still alive, become hypnotized. So easy to miss things. What do we got here? Basically, side the shrine, pray attention to others. No. I want all my stuff. I think that is it. So now we can donate our souls. Yeah, so good. There they go, 3,000 something. Rank 15. Still. That's cool. They scare me so bad. Reloading in the open will lead to an early demise. Frozen Mountains. Hey, well, thank you. Appreciate that. Don't lie to me. Oh. payload, the generous. Thank you. some over there too. Wearable helmet blocks 3 shots. Custom M18 galvanized gold coat. Helmet 5. Nice. Ta-da. Plus 10% plasma shot after enemy kill. Plus 50% slow for twilight stack. Plus 30% corruption chance on it. That is it for this area. Thank you. Hello, friend. What do you have for me? I got 385. Okay. Ooh, stone heart. Heal you 2 hit points and give you plus 2 hit points. Like maximum hit points as well. But if you have a key, can you open that thing? Is that? Yeah, it does. Oh, he doesn't. I don't think he has it. I can buy a power field. I don't like that. Oh ho! Reloading in the open will lead to an early. We already read that one. Frozen Mountain 2. Take this moment to say if you haven't followed yet, please do. You can really, really use the help. Thank you. That's a hand holding it. It's awesome. Giant sword. Giant hand.
What's going on?
Homing shot charm. Ooh, plus 8 damage. Ooh, more grenades. Interesting. Okay. And, yeah, I'll switch that out. Depending on what I need. It's worth it. Excuse me. It's gonna roll away for sure. You get in that corner. Basio drone. Still here. Set him free, but he wouldn't go. Some souls. 2,000 fusion. The road ahead is paved with sacrifice. Rescue light brigade soldiers to unlock new player classes. I'm not sure how many classes. I think I unlocked them all. I don't know. Since I started playing the archer, I won't play that. Oh, what's this? Lost memories, one. Okay. seen lizards get on the bullets. and take them off. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Off you go. heavy enough. It was 200 right now. Crystal. Crystal will be mine. It's 300. Oh, that's... All right, how much power do I got? Good, hold and steady. Purify the souls of the fallen to return us to the light. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, this is the boss. Purify some souls. Oh, so close, 1,000. Thank you.
Thank you.
that guy in a moment. Be free, and your faith shall waver. I don't know about that. Late brigade. They killed the rest of my brigade. Why was I spared? Damage for the shot. Drunk. Here we go. And good to go. Pray at the weapon table to equip everything. In death, new life. In death, new purpose. Holographic sight, stone heart is always good. freaking cool. Animal storm replaced it. I get a damage range over rope. Yeah, but I do have an empty space.
That could be it.
Chain shot charm. Yeah, it's better than the one I have. I think I'll get enough money to not. Well, 100, 200 exactly. Yes. Upgrade. All right, out of money. Soul purifier. Firefight, finding cover is critical. Necropolis 1. This game is also available on Meta. I'm playing it on the Steam version.
Dudes.
more guys can spawn, your crystal thing.
Thank you.
Time, Atropos' animus will undoubtedly take over. Okay, so go forward and push me backwards. It's super strange. Okay. Oh, then I get a ally. Shoot me away. I'm gonna get the... need us. Thank you. Oops. Oh, come on. What's up there? Get a submachine gun. No. But that's... All right. Thorough, you can miss things so easily. Thank you. stench. I just didn't notice it, like, blended into the rock. I think that's intentional. Solenator here. Here's my headset. Oh, it's getting a little lower now. May you walk in the sun's light. Leave sewers warm. There's a boss at the end of this. So there's one, two, and then the underground thing that's the boss. I've only seen that boss once in my last game. Thank you. What was that? If you're watching, you're new to the channel, consider following. That'd be very much appreciated. If not, it's cool. swingy swing. Thank you. Just to let me think we'll spawn another. Let me kill something else that will spawn. Another dude. Heals. Bad dudes. 15. Yeah, let's fix that. Gotta be careful, there's traps. There might be rats that bubble out of holes, for all I know. Wouldn't doubt it. Thank you. see. Spooky. Hey, see? Spooky. Arrows. Use detach mode to remove weapon attachments. So, yeah, this is the furthest I made it, is this level. The boss level. I have an idea how you're supposed to defeat her, but... Slide down the slimy slime. I think this level, the entire level is always seems exactly like the last time. Alright.
Ding.
Levers you gotta pull. I don't think you can do anything until you do. You get them pulled. I think there's two. I don't know. But we can escape the wind before she gets going, I think. There she is, big giant baby. Gun shall leave this place. So if you stand on the symbol in the middle, it kicks things off.
Thank you.
That's all right. I just have to continue later. Power's up again, but I'll have to leave my game hanging. Definitely did better than last time.
Okay. Thank you.
up. Why am I not up? Why? No. I hate this boss. My nose is itchy. Alright, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I did not like that whole room. Okay, well, I hope you all enjoyed this short second part to finish the boss. You know, the stargazers, long revered astronomers, warned of the sun's weakening, but the church did not heed. Got weird virtual desktop icon there. Maybe there we go. I'll get rid of it. The high priest abdicated, and the light brigade arose. Okay. Jude enters the sunken world after risking all the so necessary gifts. Bring me back to life, mommy. Thanks, mommy. Quickly head into the owl's chamber. There's no time to waste. No, I'm done for the day, mommy. Cool crystal. Doodle. Water. That's all cool. In a lot of ways, it's very simple, but very well done art style. I really like it. What do you think, dude? Yep, there you go. I had to, because I could. Okay, take care, buddy. Wrong one. There we go. See you next time. Bye-bye.